Hello everyone, my name is Ayad, and today I'm going to be learning you how to draw Albert Unner when he looks younger. See, that's why he looks younger in the beginning. Let's get started. First, draw a circle. Do a circle, you know. Draw a circle by using some lid shape. By using a lid shape. Oh dear. I think I need a razor. See? That's the circle. Now you need to draw his body. Looks scooched up. How many inches? Four. One. Almost the floor line. One. Alright, wait, look how it looks. All right, now let's do this. I think I need to use a bigger pencil. I need to sharpen this. All right, now time to draw the legs. Now, time to draw the greys. These are his gloves. You can, if you liked, you can. I just sneezed. Alright, I think I need to color them in. Now that I did this, let's color them in. First, I just need to make the eyes. Draw the cowboy hat. Look at this cowboy hat. Oh dear, needs a lot. Looks a lot more random. All right, that's the cowboy hat, that's the body. Now let me go get the crayons. I don't think I can draw fingers there. Now we need to dye his clothes dark blue. Myself. Here we go. Now let's turn the lens. color is it? All right. Wait. No. God. Oh no. Oh no. Excuse me for a minute. Now all I need is to color his hat. Now it's time to paint his skin. I need one of those handy dandy things to help me move. Okay, I'm almost done. Okay, now let's continue. It's more. Oh no, the crayon rogue. Now I need. Wait, where is it? God. Voila. Ta-da! Au voila! That's how you draw Albert Unner. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave a like, share, subscribe, and please ring the bell to turn on all the notifications. And if you want to see my past drawing skills, click the link in the description below. My name is Ag, and I'll see you next week. Goodbye!